A burglar falls into a pool while trying to get away from police.
Yeah, it happened in Beverly Hills. Officers say the suspect broke into a house, tried to run away. When police got there, he actually tried to use a ladder to escape, but as you see here, he lost his footing, and during a second try, he completely falls off, falling right into the pool. Police were able to track down the man and arrest him.